Lahmacun is one of the most popular dishes in Turkish cuisine. To make lahmacun, first the dough is kneaded and rolled out thinly, then a mixture of ground meat, tomatoes, onions, and spices is spread over the dough. And the lahmacuns are baked in the oven. They are usually served with greens and onions. Thanks for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe and like.